Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel, and welcome back to the next scenario in the brand new Southampton-Bournemouth scenario and route add-on for Train Simulator 2019. Different locomotive this time around. We're in the Class 444 rather than the Class 450. Doing a semi-express route. Currently finishing up loading up passengers here at Southampton. Going to make our way about 29 miles all the way to Bournemouth. First stop will be Brockenhurst, I think about like 10 miles or so up the track. So I hope you all enjoy. Bit longer than I thought, out to Brockenhurst, about 13 and a half miles. Set it to full throttle now, getting the full giddy up of the engine. And we're off to a flying start. That was the fun part of driving these electric engines. Figuring out what the heck that noise is.
Okay, don't hit the emergency brake. That'd be bad. Problem is, whatever reason, this also set so it's also audible from the outside of the train. There we go. I did it! Still doing a full minute ahead of schedule in the Brockenhurst. So us frantically, or not so frantically, searching around the cab for the cause of that noise. Didn't waste too much time. Alright, starting to slow up the train a little bit. As we're now just over a mile away from the start of the Brockenhurst platform. All set for that 80 mile an hour speed zone up ahead. We got to dial back a little bit further. Maybe a little bit faster on the brakes here. I think we're slowing down well enough now. Actually, we keep going towards the end of the platform, I suppose. Well, really our stop was back there for the... because we only got five cars, but... oops. Anyways, here we are pulling into Brockenhurst. Gonna open the doors now. And we're gonna sit here for a little bit before heading off to the next station. See you after the jump. Right, back at it. Just finished disembarking for passengers and loading our new set of passengers. Our way now to the next station of New Milton. Just about 5.5 miles up the track. I did it. And now getting closer to New Milton. I think we got about three more stops after this, prior to the end of at least our portion of the service to Bournemouth. There we go. A little more break. Slow it down. And see you after the jump. And back on board and rolling. Another bit of a lengthier section of the route up to Christchurch, about 5.5 miles. Beyond that, only two more stops period on our service, about 2 miles to Pokestown, and then another 2 miles to the end of our portion of the service to Bournemouth. One of these days, I'll actually bother to look up the button to actually move that foot pedal myself. But it's not going to be today. right, now pulling into Christchurch. Yeah, I think I missed the 5 placard again. But no matter, everyone's going to be able to disembark as they please here. Open the doors, and I'll see you once we start our roll to Pokestown. Alright, and we are rolling once again, now to the penultimate stop of our scenario, Pokestown. Just a little under 2 miles to the station. Alright, let's see if we can stop right on the 5 board this time around. There's 2. That should be 4. There's 5 coming up on the left. Hit the emergency brake without actually hitting the emergency brake. So no penalty. Alright, it's gonna allow some passengers to get off the train here. I'll be back once we get the rest of our passengers on and we start rolling to Bournemouth. Alright, and here we go to the last stop of the Midday Express scenario. End of line as well in Bournemouth. Just over 1.5 miles of track left. Like I told you guys in the opening episode of the series for the new Southampton-Bournemouth route. These are all pretty quick. I think this is actually one of the longest scenarios part of the route. Was due to be about 35 minutes. Should clock in a little bit less than that. Makes for easy driving, easy editing, and a lot easier to churn these out for you guys to watch. Okay, once again, looking for that 5 board. That's 3. Never mind. A little bit further. That's also 3. Not that it really matters at this point. Actually, there we go. On this first post right here. And that will do it. Told you guys these are all going to be really quick scenarios. So I really hope you enjoyed this one. Be sure to hit that subscribe button. As, like I said before, these are going to be coming out pretty quickly. Should have another one coming out for you very soon, most likely tomorrow morning. But, once again, we're at the end here. So, yeah, hit that subscribe button. And as always, have a good one.